This 53-year-old presented with a history of multiple fractured teeth and had a chief complaint of hot and cold and biting sensitivity.